is here, guys. H1Z1 is now on PlayStation 4. It's official. If you haven't already, download it. It's absolutely free to play. It's the same kind of format as Fortnite. You can pay for skins, well, for crates, the chance to get rare skins or whatever. This is one of my more high kill victories that I had. I have had 12 kills, but I didn't win the game. So I hope you guys enjoy this. If you are playing, let me know in the comments. All right, enjoy. Peace. Pistol? Oh, shit. Oh. Come here, boy. Always give me the juke. Then you're dead. Don't you know who you're running from, boy? He even got a bag, so I'll just teabag him. Savage, watch this. I'm going to get popped straight in the head now, man. So if all goes well, I'm going to use this video's commentary. Oh, rucksack, that's what I need. Come on, where's the hellfire at? Where's the shotguns at? In fact, where's everything at? All I got is this pistol. Not much else. Oh, here we go. All right, okay. Grab that ammo, grab that. Shotgun. Thank you. Now I need me as a helmet and some armor. So I've had a lot of fun playing this. This game is insane. I've not really touched Fortnite. I have. I went on just to check the challenges and whatnot. But it's been H1Z1 pretty much since it's been released, man. There was a few issues with the servers trying to connect and whatnot, getting disconnected. Oh, thank you very much. That's exactly what I'm looking for now. Where's this helmet? So every time I hear that, I think this is a car coming. Oh, hellfire. There's a swap pistol. There we go. So I'm just still trying to get used to the interface, swapping grenades and whatnot. But yeah, I'm getting there. What I like to do, just checking where this airdrop is. What I like to do is try and make sure that I've got either the shotgun then onto the SMG, the Hellfire. Oh, thank you, thank you. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, and a little cocktail. Don't mind if I do. I ain't driving. Yeah, let's take that. We'll keep the pistol. Yeah, so I'm trying to make it on my wheel so I've got like my Hellfire then on my shotgun. So if I have to switch by tapping L1, I'm good to go. Oh, looks like Officer Bogey's in town. He is here and on duty. Pronouncing here. Oh, taking it all full already. Yeah, just getting used to like how many slots the rucksack takes against the military one. But all in all, it is a great game. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Fuck. You ain't gonna be mad again. I really don't know the words. Shit. Maybe I should concentrate on driving. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come? I haven't really been caught in the storm per se. It doesn't do a hell of a lot of damage to what compared to Fortnite. I'm always gonna use Fortnite as a comparison. But you don't take as much damage, I've noticed. Harder to outrun in the early days of the game. Pull over, boy! Pull over! Oh, pistol, shit, wrong gun. Shotgun out. Shots fired, shots fired! Officer of assistance! I need assistance! Come here, boy! Oh! I jumped over that shit. Fucking ninja. Hold on, let me just get that angle. That's it. Come at me, boy. Come at me, boy! That's a headshot, boy! Oh. Sit down, kid! Suspect is down. Goddamn, was he loaded. Take your boots. These boots were made for weapon. Where's all your arrows? These arrows, man. Oh, there we go. There we go. Some of these days, these boots. We'll go here, it's got more health. I gotta work a little bit. Just because an officer in my car, patrol car, doesn't mean he ain't on duty. This vehicle is now commandeered. Normally there's a military crate here. Now a good tip for the airbox is just listen out for what direction they're going from west to east. Keep your eye on it. It's quite hard to see where they're coming from in a car, but every time, every so often, just jump out. Have a look, see, it's quite hard to look up. You need to just jump out, have a quick look up. You do tend to find the general direction of where they're at. I think this one's over here, down yonder. We'll just stick to the course now. We'll look. Chevy, not too Chevy. Always listen to move from the original. Oh! Shots fired! Oh. He ain't dead! He dead now! Who you coming at, boy? And you got any, okay. I might wanna fuck with that. Motherfucker got a hit on me. Yeah, ammo. Ooh, that t-shirt. Modifying clothes you got there, sir. Probably done that. It's gonna take a while. Thank you. Alright, I think I'm done here. Okay, y'all have a good day now. Driving a straight line while drinking Monster is not a good idea. Oh. That shot's fired. Let's go get him. That guy just died in kill feed. I don't know if he's going to keep honking the horn as well. That's really annoying, man. Where is he going here? Hey, y'all. One of these shots is going to hit ya. Oh, you're lucky I had to reload this, sweetheart. Oh, ho. This guy's weak. Let's push him. He is weak. Oh. Hey. Oh. Oh. through the weeds. You don't even need to look where you are. I don't even need to see you, buddy. He's got all the knives. Look at that. Oh, shit. Shot right into it. I need to stop talking like Bruce. But I liked it. We got any armor for the kid? Oh. I'll maraud you later. You're getting marauded. Oh. We got a suspect. I'm not looking at you. You for an hour day, princess. I'll catch up with you. I'm not finished looting. There's a guy's stuff over here somewhere. Where the fuck is... Oh, there it is. This is what I'm looking for. I don't know if he's got any armor. I did shoot him a few times in the body. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, 5 kills, 16, well, 15 left. Not too bad. Let's go, go, go. Try and push everything that we go for, any kind of gunfight, man. Holy shit! I meant it. It's all part of the plan. Oh, the best drivers you'll ever see right here. I don't know why I can talk about an American accent. Can't see shit! Oh, officer down. Oh, fuck. Oh, and there's somebody here. Okay. There he is. Ah! Damn, I'm not gonna lie. I thought I had my shotgun out. Anything nice for me, Princess? You got my military backpack. I liked it. American grenades. I know I don't need to teach you, but I'm gonna take it anyways. Oh, you're pretty shit, boy. You ain't gonna need it. I think I'll waste this then. Oh, damn. Oh. I need to heal up here. I'm afraid it's a hike from here on out. I realized I might die. So all this commentary is for sweet Effie. Fuck. Oh. What's scarier than a forest? It's a gas-filled forest with explosions in the background. Pretty much fucked. Just keep an eye on my health here. Now this is a little bit, this is a difference between like Fortnite. Normally I'll be ticking for 2 or 1 or whatever, and there's no way to combat it. But all you need to do is just every 30, I think it's 30 seconds, just pop a medkit. Oh, it's all happening over here. Just pop a medkit and you can actually, we're out boys. Let's just find a nice little spot here by this tree. Pop a medkit. So you can kind of counter it so it doesn't take anything. I know there's a fight over here, but we need some armor. He's in pursuit. He's got up his car a little bit. Should be taking a fight for 70 health and no armor, but we have it. Because it lasted this long. Oh! There's no point checking for chest armor because you ain't got no chest left. I'm just gonna take what I want and leave what I don't. Now that's a ticking time bomb right there, boy. I don't wanna open that bag so badly. Fuck it, let's go! You got anything nice for me, boy? I don't wanna go too close now. Imagine this just fucking took my head right off. That the rest of the air for a fucking M16 or whatever. Oh! Shh, fuck! We got a sniper in the woods! Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. If he knows where I am, I'm fucked. Oh, he got me in the chest. This is what I need, armor. Go, go, go. He's got eyes on me and I don't. Oh shit, only three left. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. There's one of them. Come here, boy! Oh, yeah! Last guy, man. He's over there in that orchard somewhere. Let's see if this guy's got a sniper. No. He'd be real cool over here. He's got the big guns. Yeah! Give me that LMG, boy. No armor for the kid. Take his wheels. That guy's over there somewhere, man. He's over there for sure. Somewhere. Deputy Bogey's here, boy. Oh, shit. Car's on fire! No! Honk the horn, it will go out faster! Alright, we don't need a car, we got this far without a car, we don't need it. Where the fuck is this kid? I don't know if he's moved or flanked or whatever, I'm pretty sure he's still keeping low. Picking fucking apples. Let's see, oh, I've got a scope, let's see if we can get into this. You boys, land down over there! Target acquired! It's on the run! Get the marauder. You're getting marauded, boy! He's fighting back. Could have been a car. Oh, he's lit! He ain't got no armor, let me. That tree! Come on! Oh, shit. Oh, dodge and weave! Come on! There we go! Target down! Alright, okay, fuck it, this is going on YouTube. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this. Yeah, more to come. Definitely more to come, man. Oh boy!